One of my favorite trees on a standard is the Mariaceae viburnum. Viburnums are a very versatile shrub that attract birds, have great color, good flower sets, and are easy to grow and maintain. This is the Mariaceae viburnum on standard. It's great for a small area planting, like around a walkway, a trellis, or in a small garden space. Has great layers of white flowers that are very vivid. Plus, it's always easy to grow. Viburnums grow almost in all soil types and in many plant zones.
At Wild Bill's Highland Hill.
This is a Korean lilac on standard. What that means is that a Korean lilac has been budded or grafted or grown on a stick so that you see a stem like a tree, but it's actually a bush. This kind of plant does not get very large since it's also called a Miss Kim lilac or a dwarf lilac. They have these nice purple flowers on them. They grow out and their maximum size is usually around 5 to 6. But since they're on the standard, they can be a little bit taller, maybe 7-8 foot tall. The Korean is a very nice plant because it does not need a lot of trimming. It grows on its own form, so you don't need to go trim it every year, such as if you would get a viburnum on a standard, or if you get a dogwood or a redbud that naturally grows to a larger size. They are a very lovely deciduous plant. They do lose their leaves over the winter, and they have a very nice bark to them. If we have plenty of them in stock, if you need any, give us a call. Our telephone number is 215-651-8329.
At Wild Bill's Highland Hill.